Attention hotline fans, this WCW superstar has been absent from the ring for quite some time. His future in pro wrestling a question mark. But what can only be described as a major coup for the WCW hotline, we have an exclusive interview with the superstar, and he talks about his career in WCW and pro wrestling. Fans, you won't want to miss this very revealing chat with a legend. Plus, we have an update on a top star who will join WCW at the Great American Bash next Sunday. Call me and Gene Okerlund right now on the hotline, 1-900-909-9900. The call costs $1.59 a minute. Kids, get your parents' permission, but call right now. That's Mean Gene on the WCW hotline. Right now, let's go back to the arena and the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Well, all right, guys, let me tell you something, Tony. Bottom line is, Nitro coming up live from Boston, Mass. this Monday, 7:55. Gotta get right for it in the Great American Bash. Savage, Page 2. The underdog, if you will, trying to get to the perch that Savage stands alone on at this point in time. We're talking about Savage Page 2. And I tell you what, it's going to be an action-packed Saturday night the rest of the way.
It sure is. Dream, you're right. It's this coming Monday, 7:55 p.m. Eastern Time. Live and only on TNT, WCW Monday Nitro from the Fleet Center in Boston. And as you said earlier, every time we have the Monday before a pay-per-view, something big happens. Either perpetrated by the NWO or in retaliation to what the NWO has done. But this is going to be a big Nitro. In the 2 years we've had Nitro, beginning Labor Day 1995, very possibly our biggest one is coming up this Monday.
And they, you know, we say that a lot, but that's so true. You know, I said this on numerous occasions, and you know it, Tony. Sometimes we hype the thing so much. There's so much hype going into some events, but let me tell you what, this Great American Bash needs no hype, and this Nitro needs no hype because, brother, look what has happened. Sting saying, I'm going to be there if Hogan's going to be there, wherever he's at, you know what I mean? And then you look at Savage and DDP in the same building, okay? Then you look at, I'm sure the NWO going to be there in full force, and what reaction now does WCW have with the James J. Dillon deal that happened to him where the Macho Man really laid him out. I mean, you know, uncalled for act, if you will. Whether you like J.J. or not, I'm not really a J.J. Dillon fan, but, and you know from past experience what I'm talking about, but you don't hit people with authority that is retired and, you know, into the elder age, you know what I mean?
Well, and Eric Bischoff knows that as well because there was panic in Eric's voice and the way he acted.
Oh, yeah, panic.
Yeah, there really was.
Yeah, he thought we were all out of here. Yeah. You know what I mean? Everybody. Look at this.
We are looking at the Ultimate Dragon and Damián international matchup here.
Working the high wire.
And from Mexico. There has been signed now as a running lariat for the Great American Bash, the Ultimate Dragon to face Psicosis. Psicosis will have as his manager Sonny Ono. It has been billed as a respect match. Now, I know the Ultimate Dragon and Sonny Ono have parted ways, but what's going to happen during this match, the stipulations, we're not sure. We may have more on it on Nitro this coming Monday, but it should be a great matchup in two of the great cruiserweights in the world, the Dragon and Psicosis.
Yeah, and I think everybody here at WCW, with the NWO's emergence into power, are looking for that word respect. Only way you're going to get it is go out and take it out of somebody's hide. And I believe that's what's going to, you know, happen coming up at the Great American Bash. From Moline, Illinois, the Quad Cities.
Wow. There's a great maneuver by Damián. They got the high knee, got it right up in the jaw, and got a two count. And the Dragon almost lost that one. And the question is the Dragon better or worse now that Sonny Ono's not at ringside? Damián, look at that maneuver. One, two.
All I know is the Dragon had a lot of wins before Sonny Ono come along. You know what I mean?
And Psicosis has arrived.
Looking on.
I guess he's going to try to stare him down and get a little respect right now.
Yeah, we better be ready with that camera because they're so quick. He's allowed to be in and out of there before you know it. He's looking to do something more than just look, I believe.
Cover one, two. Got a two count again.
Boston is where they had the tea party way back. Is that right?
Yeah, a long time before.
Yeah, Nitro party coming up. Let me tell you.
That's right. They had one last week with Lee Marshall.
Yeah, I bet that was a big one.
Yes, and there's going to be a bigger one coming up this Monday. Damián with a reverse chin lock. Also, Dream, one of the biggest events ever to come to the West Coast, comes to the Great Western Forum Saturday night, June 28th. It's World Championship Wrestling. It's going to be a big
one.
There's a cut. Look at Damián. Got him over. One, two. And almost got a three count. It's going to be billed as what we're calling a Saturday Nitro. Even though it won't be televised on TNT, it's going to be a big event. All the announcers from Nitro will be there. All the top superstars on hand. It's going to be the Nitro Pyro, the Nitro Set, the Nitro Ring, and we're expecting a gigantic crowd. Great seats are available at the Great Western Forum box office and Ticketmaster for that big event on the 28th. Damian.
Yeah. He's had his game plan. He's had his priorities in order, I'm telling you.
He's up to the task here.
Yeah, he's went ahead and really got some offense going with this young man.
Trying to get the momentum. Good maneuver that time by Dragon. One, two, and... was almost taken right out of the Rey Mysterio Jr. textbook that time.
Damian come right out of it, though. You know, he's had too much offense. Go ahead and let this slip out of his hand. Oh, man.
Double axe handle that time. Missed, and now up on top. The Ultimate Dragon.
Don't miss this one.
You're not kidding. He's very, very fortunate. As now Psychosis makes his way to the ring here. The Hurricanrana over the top.
Oh, yeah.
And now the Uncle. Dragon Sleeper.
Uncle. He got it. He uncled him right here on Saturday night.
The Dragon Sleeper, more of a submission hold than a hold to put someone out. But it gets the job done. And as Psychosis looks on and prepares for their match next Sunday.
Uh-oh.
The Dragon gets a big win on Saturday night.
Yeah, he did. And... Damian come in and really did well. I mean, everybody's done well tonight. The fight in them is right there. I mean, it's a high-tempered, like high-tempered steel. Everybody is ready to go. But Ultimate Dragon gets him a victory here on Saturday night. Psychosis, Sonny Ono, Great American Bash. Respect is the key word. Will it be Psychosis or Dragon? Time will tell. Maybe we'll hear more on that on Nitro.